Hi, I'm Agent Bennett, and today I'll show you how to set up your Microsoft 365 subscription and how you can access Office apps like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and Outlook on all your devices as well as your computer. Microsoft 365 Family is great for up to 6 users, and Microsoft 365 Personal is perfect for a single user. Here's what you'll need. Your Microsoft account login info, if you already have an account, and your Microsoft 365 activation key. Your activation key can be found on your receipt and will also be sent to the email address you provided during the purchase. So, if you did this online, your activation key should be in your email. Oh, and you'll also need a computer or other device like a phone or tablet. I'll be using a laptop running Windows 10, as well as my Samsung Galaxy S20 FE5G. The steps might be a little different depending on your devices. All right, let's get started. I subscribed online, so my code was emailed to me. There's an Install Now link in the email. Click it to open a new browser window. If you don't see the link, you can also visit microsoft365.com/setup or click the link in the notes below. Once you're there, you will automatically be prompted to sign into your Microsoft account. If you already have an account, go ahead and do that. If you don't have one, no problem. You can simply create one. I already have an account, and since my computer is running Windows 10, it automatically knows and enters my account login credentials. However, if that doesn't happen, you can easily enter yours manually. Now, type in the product key or copy and paste it from the email. You might have to wait a few seconds, but once the key is confirmed, you'll see the version of Microsoft 365 that you purchased. Click Next. Your purchase is now registered under your account, and you'll see a thank you screen like this when it's complete. Now, let me show you how to download some of the common Office apps that are included with your subscription. Click Download Desktop Apps, and from the portal, click Install Office, and then Install. Click Run to start the installation. This will take some time depending on the speed of your internet and computer. When you see this message, the installation is complete and you can click Close. Now you can check out your new apps. Here's how. Click the Start button and you can see your Office apps are all ready to go. Launch a few just to make sure everything is working properly. I'll do that now. First, I'll open Word, then Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, and then OneDrive. Looks like everything was installed and is working properly. Then when you're ready, it's time to move to the next part of the process, installing them on your smartphone or tablet. Start by opening your App Store. On my Samsung, I'll go to Google Play Store. However, if you're using an iOS device, you would go to the App Store. Inside of the Google Play Store, search for Microsoft 365. This one app will give you access to Word, Excel, PowerPoint, or any of the other Microsoft 365 apps that are included with your subscription. I'll walk you through the installation process with OneDrive, which is a part of the Microsoft 365 subscription, but the process is similar for the other apps. OneDrive is great for many things, including backing up photos on your phone. And since you get 1 terabyte of storage per user with your subscription, you can get started right away. On the search bar, type in OneDrive. Once you find it, tap Install to download it onto your phone. Open the app and you'll see a quick overview on how to use it. When you're ready, tap Got It. Now, since my Google account and my Microsoft account use the same email address, OneDrive will sign me in automatically. You might have to sign in manually depending on your account information. If that's the case, make sure you use the same Microsoft login information that you used to activate your Microsoft 365 subscription. To get photos to sync, tap See My Photos and then go to the menu and tap Me. Tap Settings, Gallery Sync, and then set the slider to On. Tap Back twice, and then tap Photos. You'll see your photos have already started to sync. Now, whenever I take a picture on my phone, it'll show up in the gallery and it will also be backed up on OneDrive. I can also access my photos from other devices, so I won't lose them if something happens to my phone. That's a great benefit of using OneDrive. You can start something like a Word document on one device, like your phone, and finish on another, like a laptop. Since the documents live in the cloud, you'll always pick up right where you left off, regardless of the device. There's one more thing I want to mention. If you have a Microsoft 365 Family subscription, check out the Microsoft Family Safety app. It's a separate, free app that protects the ones you love with digital and safety features like location alerts, driving history, and driving reports. It's a useful app, and even more features are unlocked for those with a family subscription. Hopefully this video was helpful. If it was, give it a like. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. And be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching!